my attorneys have suggested I suggest this to you guys. I am on TikTok. My username is @UndeadSamurai. I don't have a whole lot of gaming content on there yet. All one word, no spaces. I don't have a whole lot of gaming content on there yet, but feel free to jump in and say hello. Oh boy. Spooky. Also, guys, if you scare me good with a good scare sound alert, we'll clip that, send it to me, and I'll send it to my editor, and we'll make a TikTok. That's pretty exciting. So, like, keep those coming. You're gonna see cars go by because the window's open. That's scary. People. Stop, Luigi. Stop, tippy tappies. Stop all sounds. Should I shut that? I don't know. It's gonna slow down for sure. As we get closer to midnight. Did I get a text message while I was sitting? No, I just got a friend request on Discord that I immediately ignored. Spooky! I'm gonna have that like all month, I think. Okay. We are officially on 2 restarts. Meaning, we have 2 deaths. Very exciting, very scary, very upsetting. I'm nervous. I'm very nervous to go into this. Because, what if I get scared and die? Okay. We should be at the sawmill. Or the mining house. Mine building. Post to the last cut. Perfect. Exactly where we were.
Wait, where the hell are you?
Change of plans. You know where Mirror Peak is? It's a big mountain north of where you are. You follow the path from the mine, you can't miss it. There's a lookout point there. I'll be waiting.
I'm through being jerked around
by
you.
You want to see your wife alive? Because if you do, you better watch what you say to me. Do we understand each other?
I want to talk to Alice.
Yeah, and I want the manuscript. Don't keep me waiting, Wake.
Hello? Hello! Ah! I'm gonna kill him! I had to get to Mirror Peak. Maybe closer than ever before.
Okay. Well, someone's gonna pop out, right? Once I get closer. Alright, we're doing good on ammo. Oh, fuck, the train yard. Okay, pistol ammo if I need any. I don't. I've been very, very good. That is called using your environment properly. Some good news. Very good. Couldn't really be doing better. To go in there. This isn't Carbon Harvester. No, that's chapter 4.
What the hell?
Oh, right. Okay, so this is the tricky bit that I did first try last time, but I doubt I will this time, but we'll see.
The only way to reach the hillside ahead was to go through the building. I had to find a way to avoid electrocution.
Step one. Nice. don't need this. Okay, now I just gotta get across the thing again. Easy. Not fucking easy. Luckily, this car didn't take that much damage, so I should be fine, but... That's... Good. Easy. Shouldn't have done that. I really should have saved that. But desperate times. No. It can't be. Stupid mistake. That was just a really fucking dumb mistake.
Stephen King once wrote that nightmares exist.
That was a really stupid mistake.
There's no fun to be had in explanations. They're antithetical to the poetry of fear. In a horror story, the victim keeps asking why. But I was in shock from the crash. I could hardly stand my feet. Something important waiting for me there.
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff? Play with people's lives and kill them? You think it adds to the drama? You missed your deadline! Damn.
story I've been working on.
How does it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
Something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know that beyond the lake he called home lies a deeper, darker ocean green, where waves are both wilder and more serene. To its ports I've been. To its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light.
I'm gonna be an expert at these fucking first two chapters, though.
Protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light. Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away. Did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Now you'll die.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
This is it, Bridge!
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the background.
Sure. I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy, moments before he got eaten by a bear. Hi.
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh? Did you hear that, honey?
I miss you.
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Mayne, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Alan Wake.
I won't pretend I don't recognize a famous writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure.
My pants were delivered just now.
I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host.
I'll get them after stream.
Radio station. Any chance I can get an interview?
I'll go get them right now.
Mr. Mayne, I'm on vacation.
I'll be right back. I need to walk off this frustration anyway. Pant box. Box of pant. They're jeans. While I was out of town, I ripped my jeans while we were fishing.
Just between the two of us.
Sue.
I'm sure you understand.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be this. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you do have a lovely holiday.
Very nice. I got a couple of really good ones. So you made a friend. That's cute.
Right. Yeah?
Hey, bestseller. How's my favorite writer? Are you there yet?
Barry. Yeah. We just got him.
Are the locals giving you trouble? Just say the word and I'll hop on a plane and come make sure that you're left alone, Al.
No, Barry. We're fine.
Great. Great. Just want to make sure you can relax and recharge. How is the place? Has it gotten your creative juices flowing?
Barry, we're just settling in.
Okay, Al. I'll call back later to make sure you're doing okay. And you call me.
I reset again, babe.
Okay? Okay. I'm just looking out for you, buddy. Talk to you later.
That was...
I love you too, Barry.
Several hours lost.
I'm calling you every 5 minutes.
Barry is Barry. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I tell you?
Text message from Barry. He says hi to you, too.
Alan, we're here. Come on, let's get back to the car.
I can't believe it. I've got all of your books. I got the cut-up from the bookstore.
Do me a favor, Sonny. I could really use a tune right now. Coconut, number six in the jukebox.
Don't go in there, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
I didn't want to wait. I wanted to find Stucky.
Cauldron Lake is a special place. Very inspiring.
You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
The Andersons, they're, local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up.
Bye, Mr. Wake.
It's something, all right. Don't worry, honey. I'll get you inside safe and sound before it gets dark. And I've got the flashlight.
That bird stopped in midair.
I always had a phobia. The fear of darkness.
The fear of darkness.
I wanted to make sure we were inside with the lights on before sunset.
What? Oh. That's unfortunate.
Here we go. Let's take a look inside.
It's dark in there. We need lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey?
An old generator had been connected to the power cable.
Yeah, I think I'm an accidental speedrunner.
Alice?
Alice?
Honey?
I'm upstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise!
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Alan! Alan! Where are you? Help!
Alice, I'm coming! It's all right, I'm coming!
No!
What the hell?
Alan! Help me! Alan! No!
Alice?
Speak up.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
I'm sure something interesting happened just now. Sprite. I can't believe I died earlier. That was so fucking annoying.
Anybody there? Please. I've been in an accident!
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Accident.
I wish there was a way for me to like skip the cutscene coming up and just not activate Stucky. That'd be interesting, but I don't think that's possible. They do a good job of not letting you just hop by logs.
Hey!
Oh. Man! your trying. It's the latest.
Yes.
In
right ball, Sheriff.
Roman.
Hello.
One stone.
Outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone, or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
Duck season. I think I make that joke a lot for that enemy. Oh, is there nothing up here? Do I come up here every time? I think so.
What the hell was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
How's laundry going, babe? Is it quite the foldy little time?
Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
I keep telling my friends that it's really interesting to be in a healthy relationship. I think probably for the first time in my life. And how, like, it's just not really something I'm used to.
The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
I think that's, like, a little sad. But I'm appreciative. In the same regard. But, like, as long as it's pretty cool now, I think that's all that matters. And it's pretty cool. It's not the exact word I'd use, but it's pretty dang cool. There's a gun in here, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. So, while on vacation, which was it was a very good vacation, but, you know, I really started to miss my apartment and my things, my objects. I really started to miss, you know, my day-to-day. I think that's fairly normal for, like, not really even long vacations, just... Now.
It's light welcoming in the darkness.
Just like regular vacations. People who like... Belly Burster is the best with no curves. Wait. Oh yeah, there's a fucking crashed plane around here, isn't there? Holy fuck, that scared me. Okay, well... Not looking good. But yeah, it was good. Had fun. Missed streaming pretty bad. Missed being at home. I don't care enough. I'm going the wrong way. I went the wrong way. that I'm an idiot. Mavis is a very good noodle. She's a good little bean. Mavis is my girlfriend's cat. I think I mentioned that just about every time I mention her.
Touch salad, though. A man like me needs a hefty meal. That's for today.
No. Okay, we're gonna try to get the good Stucky fight again. Let's see if we get it. That's not really. Get it, am I? No, I fucked up. I'm gonna have to fight him for real. It has been a few playthroughs since I've done this for real. Chapter 1's done.
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice.
I'm playing very stupid in this playthrough.
After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
I am sleepy.
Previously.
Honey, I'm home.
I attribute a lot of this to very dumb mistakes, though.
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Coffee's on.
Great, thanks. I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by tomorrow. Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly. These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them. Which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan! Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey. Honey, it's a power outage.
Hi.
I've got the flashlight.
You okay?
Okay.
I'm sorry.
See?
It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
I know.
Well then, Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse or you experience any other symptoms, you should come see me. I'll let you get on with it then. Sheriff Breaker's waiting for you. She's very good.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember.
There is no island on Cauldron Lake.
I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake? How did you end up at Steph?
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me in Elderwood National Park. There's a spot called Lover's Peak. Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. We're watching you.
Hey, mister! Thank you, man. Thank you. Hey, you're all right. You're a good guy.
I'm curious. Okay. Alan Wake Remastered Mods. Okay. Photorealistic Alan Wake. There are only 6 mods. It's a Thai translation, a Russian translation, HUD and character toggler, a remastered preset. Maybe it's not like a Nexus. Looking to see if there are any mods real quick. Yeah, nothing like... I kind of wanted to... mod it so that Alan was a different character. I think that'd be funny.
The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left. Alice's driver's license had been placed in the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Ow! Ow! Thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Al, what the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
A writer is a light that reveals the world of his story from darkness.
Marvelous, Sarah. I just wanted to settle all the damage the Anderson brothers might have inadvertently caused on their...
Are you...
I have... What an airhead.
Jeez, Mr. Takes a Swing at Everybody.
This is wait here.
She's a very easy there, boy. I'm almost done.
Hey, Rusty, right? You rent cabins.
Oh, Mr. Wake, I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here. Actually, I'm sorry about this. Would you mind grabbing the registration?
Seriously, Al, what you were saying in the car? Just listen to yourself. What, you shot a guy, and his body just disappeared? When was the last time you slept? What, are you high? Have you been drinking?
No! Look, Barry, I'm missing a week, and someone's got Alice, and everything's just...
I think this is the form you wanted.
And here are the keys. set, Mr. Wake. Glad to have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Do you understand what it sounds like when you say stuff like that? Don't get me wrong. It's a good story. Would be a bestseller. But when you start confusing fiction with... Just be careful with the natives, Al. These yokels are dangerous. Everybody hates a tourist. Or it'll be deliverance all over again. I'll wait here, Al. I'll hold down the fort. I'll be with you in spirit every step of the way, Al. Lock the door now.
I kind of want some grilled cheese.
I knew I should have gone to the cops. This wasn't the smartest thing I'd ever done. But I was still angry with Barry for trying to talk me out of it. These people had called me right in the sheriff's station. The cops wouldn't scare them, and they had Alice.
Yeah, no, IRL. I want some grilled cheese. It'd be good. We could make them. Do you want to just get a big thing of bread and cheese when I come over Sunday, and we can just make them?
The vision left me weak. This was no head injury.
No!
But, okay.
Busty, hang on.
My darling, my dear, we need to go on a proper date, though. We have stayed in the past few times.
Couldn't be far. Rusty had found a page from the manuscript.
We can do both.
Understand what had happened.
So we go out on a date, right? And on the way back, we get bread and cheese.
To get the power running and the lights back on.
We make chipped ham dip and grilled cheese and maybe even tomato soup. And we,
I was too late. Someone had destroyed
the circuit. We have a great day.
There was no way to get the lights back on.
My grandma used to make chipped ham dip all the time.
Rusty.
I'm pretty sure I could get the recipe from my mom.
The ground was covered with oily patches that looked like liquid darkness.
We could just stop at Panera. It really just depends on how the rest of the week shakes out.
I just need hunting licenses.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole
Please
in the wall.
Don't feed the animals. Fishing for those prisoners
who purchase a park
fishing
license. Obey
the park ranger's instructions
at all times.
Rusty, Rusty, no,
never.
Closer than
pets must be leashed. Never leave your pet
unattended.
It is
against the law
to remove any
objects
Huh. Wake me up when September ends. Hey, Ellie. My name is Alan. This is my third fucking restart, Ellie. I got past, like, some difficult, more difficult parts, and I just keep dying. It's scary.
Just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
Okay. So, we are at the kind of tricky part of this chapter. Again. So I think necessary to get through this area, you need to go do this. Like, you kind of need to know where these are at all times. And if you don't, you're kind of screwed. This game keeps pushing me. Alright, so this shouldn't be a fight. No reason to fight here. There is a, yep, one right there. Push right past this guy. Alright, good. Alright, there's another one up here. I'm gonna have to run past. Okay, now they have some distance. We gotta get up there. Okay, there's an area I can kind of skip up the mountain a little bit. Very good. And goated. Okay. First use of the flare gun coming up. It's the hollowed out tree. Big guy. If I miss this shot, I'm dead. Okay, moving on. There's a guy right here. Nope. Yep. Okay, moving on. Going down the hill's easier than going up. Okay, fucking moving. There's another encounter coming up. Gonna have to kite two. Nope. Maybe not. Very good. Why am I red? Why am I so red? All right. Okay, next one's coming up. If I miss this one, I'm dead. Should be a man running. Okay, there is a big guy in the hole over here. I gotta make sure I get him. Okay, let's move. Guy in front of me. Stun him. Create some distance. Okay, and we're good. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna try using that technique a little bit more. You know, shooting to create like a gap. Because if you shoot a taken with armor, it shoots them back. And since we're getting so much handgun ammo, it doesn't make any sense not to do that. So, we are past the harder part of this, I think. Because I've done this a few times, and I've never failed it, so. I mean, I guess I could. I hate birds.
You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but...
Let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. You better keep up. You set him up, and I'll knock him down, Wake. Hear this? It's them.
That was a very good first one. Hit him one more time, please. Exploring to see if there's anything I've ever, like, just missed.
Lover's Peak, right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for back talk. Hold them off, damn it!
Okay. Alright.
Thank you.
shoulder. I almost got it. Okay, it's open. Move it or lose it. Oh, you feeling better now, Wake? All cozy and safe. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon.
I think it's 3, 4, 5 for the waves of enemies.
This is it, Wake. The last stand. There's more players here. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun. They're coming.
That's not how this goes. Get with the program, Wake.
That was pretty good overall. I think that was pretty decent.
Let's cut the act now. Where's my wife?
Oh. I want cinnamon rolls. I want cinnamon rolls, and I want grilled cheese. That's what I want. I don't know why. Not like at the same time. It's two separate cravings. This is the plane over here? No. This is fucking nothing. There's nothing here. Why make this big such a big area if there's nothing over here? How do you... Babe, I don't know if we've ever talked about this, but how do you experience cravings? Like, when you are craving something, how do you know that you're craving it? Do you think of a flavor and you're like, that'd be good, or... That's a weird fucking question. So... I do apologize. It's a little strange. I experience cravings.
I was in shock from the
crash. By tasting them. I taste the flavor that I want. So earlier when I was like, I want grilled cheese, I was tasting grilled cheese. And I'm like, ooh, you know, that'd be good. And just now when I said I wanted cinnamon rolls, I could taste cinnamon roll. I've never met another person who experienced cravings like that.
I knew there was something important waiting for me there.
You don't even recognize me, do you, Ryder? You think you're God? You think you can just make up stuff? Play with me? And kill them when you think it adds to the drama. You missed your deadline!
Hitchhiker was a character from the story I've been working on.
Yeah, it's more just the flavor for me. Like, I fully taste it, like, not like physically, but like, if I were to eat the thing, that one instant of me tasting it is the exact same. Like, I can smell it too sometimes. Like, the cinnamon rolls, I definitely smelled cinnamon roll. If it's really effervescent, then I'll typically smell it along with side my cravings. Vid. Vid, can you hear me? Do you even have the thing open? The wind keeps pushing me. Keeps pushing me. I feel like Vid would have scared me by now. And Trina's streaming. It's just solo today. Goodness. That really, like, wrecks my enthusiasm to, like, stream games like this.
I had to get out.
This is if I don't have anyone to play off of.
Its ports I've been. Do you understand?
No.
Follow my light. I entered your dream to teach you. The darkness is dangerous. It's sleeping now. When it feels you coming, it will wake up. There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing. The Hitchhiker has been taken over by the Dark Presence. You can't hurt him now. The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take the light. Turn your flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away. Did it. Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still inside, controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Now you'll die.
Good. You've done well. Remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back your dream now.
In the nightmare, a terrible darkness was taking over the world. The lighthouse was the last safe place on Earth.
You made me this way, and now I'm gonna kill you. Keep this up forever!
Oh.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you.
I'm looking for something, hold on. This is actually making it a lot easier.
Mm-hmm.
The cabin had gone dark. All the lights were out.
Well, now I have something to look forward to if I die again. We get to listen to more KK for the beginning of the game.
The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
I think I'm only going till 10 tonight. I need sleep anyway. I didn't sleep great during my vacation, and I stayed up till 1 in the morning last night, so getting to bed would probably be the best course of action. Whoa. I'll beat this chapter and see where we're at.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
I recommend trying Nordic walking.
Roman!
Hello? Hello?
One. Boom!
Never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone, or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick.
I am happy to announce, everyone, that I'm not going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's this October. I'm like borderline having anxiety when I think about having to do it, so I'm just not gonna, because I don't want to stress myself out that much.
I had to get to the gas station.
What I'm gonna do instead is Faith the Unholy Trinity. I'm gonna do the whole thing in one go. Also, Spader's back tomorrow, so the lights are going to be on. Not tomorrow, Wednesday. Alright, there's nothing up here. Keep forgetting.
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. Ducky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
I'm fading pretty fucking fast.
Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it. Taken. They're taken. The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way.
I'm gonna try to save a flare gun use. See how easy this little encounter is. I think it's only 3, so it should be fine. Been all that for a shotgun and the objective. And so Ben.
This forestry equipment.
See how fast they can go. Hold on.
There had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna need to go to sleep after this chapter. I'm losing my fucking mind here. That's what I know. It's not looking good.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Oh, yes! The best dogs in the state! Belly Burster is the best with no cut!
Monster Dog
is second best! The famous dog is...
Until later, it doesn't really seem like there's much use in saving batteries.
Four vehicles. Not as simple and
I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice. After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. Right. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Previously,
I'll do like the first little bit of this chapter.
Honey, I'm home.
Back here, sweetie. How was it?
Worst weather I've ever seen.
You should put some coffee on. It'll warm you up.
Coffee's on.
Great, thanks. I'll need it if I'm gonna finish this by tomorrow.
Can I do this without talking to her first? I can't, because this is, yeah, so I need to talk to her first.
Oh, hey, I just finished those cover mock-ups. They're on your desk. Tell me what you think.
No kidding. I didn't think you'd get them done this quickly.
These look really good.
Oh, sure, until Barry gets his hands on them, which, by the way, will happen over my dead body. The last time was the last time. Oh, and speaking of Barry, he called. Alan! Alan, please check the fuse box.
I'm right here. I'm on it, honey. Honey, it's a power outage. I've got the flashlight.
You okay?
Okay. I'm sorry. It just really spooked me.
Don't worry. We'll just break out the candles.
I know.
Mr. Wake, we're done here. If the pain gets any worse...
See? This guy went fishing. Caught a whopper. And I go fishing. I don't catch fucking dick.
She's very good at her job. I'm sure she'll locate your wife in no time.
Come in, Mr. Wake. Your phone's on the desk. The battery was dead. It's charged now.
Have you started looking for my wife yet?
My men are already on it. Now, can you tell me what happened?
I'm not sure. I can't remember. We were arguing. I walked out of the cabin.
The cabin on Cauldron Lake?
Who is this?
Go to the back lot. There's a hole in the fence on the left. Look inside the junker. I left a little something there to convince you we're all on the same page here. After you ditch the cops, you're gonna meet me in Elderwood National Park.
Mr. Wake, can I help you with anything?
There's a spot called Lover's Peak. Midnight. Don't do nothing stupid, pal. We're watching you.
Hey, Mr. Thank you, Manny. Oh, why'd you do that for? You and them, aren't you? You and those...
The early morning light hurt my eyes and made my head ache. The man on the phone had said, go through the fence on the left. Alice's driver's license had been placed on the front seat. The caller meant business.
Barry?
Ow! Ow! Thank God! Where the hell have you been? I've been trying to reach you for a week, you and Alice. I've been worried sick. I flew out yesterday. I'm here in Bright Falls.
Barry, listen to me. I'm at the sheriff's station. Come and get me. I can't talk now.
Ow! What the hell is going on?
I had to get the sheriff to let me go. I needed to get to Elderwood National Park to meet Alice's kidnappers.
What an airhead.
Jeez, Mr. takes a swing at everybody.
Wait here.
Easy there, boy. I'm almost done.
Hey, Rusty, right? You rent cabins.
Oh, Mr. Wake. I'd shake your hand, but mine are kind of full here.
Seriously, Al. What you were saying in the car?
Actually, I'm sorry about this.
What, you shot a guy and his body just disappeared? What was the last time you slept? Are you high? Have you been drinking?
No! Look, Barry, I'm missing a week, and someone's got Alice.
Do you
and
understand
everything's just...
what it sounds like when you say stuff like that?
Wait here.
think this is the form you wanted?
And here are the keys. Okay, you're all set, Mr. Wade. Glad to have you staying here.
Thanks. Can you tell me how to get to Lover's Peak?
Seriously, Al, you can't just go and meet a kidnapper. Those situations always end up in disaster.
That's it. I'm done for tonight. I'm tired. I'm very, very tired. So yeah, bonding ambivalence tomorrow. Not tomorrow, Wednesday. And then board game night on the 30th. So that's exciting. And then after that, that's when October starts. So this Saturday is the last Saturday of September. That's fucking crazy. Anyway, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm very, very tired. I'm gonna use the typical thing because I'm so tired to fucking search for the thing, for the closer. Anyway, good night, everyone. Sleep well. Bye. Why is it not transitioning? There it goes. Sheepy. Me, 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 me.